It's a very small tank and a very low CFM. Yeah, CFM, or I guess LPM would be the right answer. Pump. So it takes a while to get to 2.5 bar. I want to add an ARB compressor to it to supplement it a little bit. This is a Posit tire inflator, and it's the nicest tire inflator I've ever had. I have no idea if 2.5 bar is correct, if that's the same as what I'm doing, but we'll put them in 2.5 bar. Now let's wait for the compressor to build back up. Go to the other side. So it's an actual Continental NATO tire. Very low. Max speed, 55 miles per hour. Joke's on you, the mods will lead you 52. Hey, what are we gonna go do?
Up there.
And what are we gonna do up there? We gotta go get the tractor out, huh? Don't you be taking peaches. Those aren't ready. You can't eat that. Got a while to go, kiddo. Seriously. probably go grab a soft shackle, see if I can make it around that tube. If I can't make it around the tube, I'll go to the pinel hook, because that pinel hook is totally fine. All right. Somebody's gonna complain about my hook position. Whatever. This tractor weighs like 3,000 pounds. I was on the brakes as hard as I could be, and it still fell into the hole. So I wouldn't have enough ass on the tractor to get it out. So let's pull it out. Comes out. Nope. That's just gonna be how it comes out, I guess. There we go. What do you think?
Yeah, we did it.
We did, huh? Tractor is a great old tractor, but dang, is she limited. Low pressure? Yay! Alright. Alright, well, I guess tomorrow I'll fix some brakes on this stupid thing. What's that White Snake song? Here I Go Again. Or Britney Spears, Oops Baby One More Time. Should I use a different winch this time? I have options. Go with the back winch, the front winch. Nice little 15,000 pounder tucked in there. Just for options, I put the hook up. Actually, I was just remembering, it's screw down, never screw up, and you always want to hook up, never hook down.